We don't want the presence of the Saudi embassy here in Iraq after they made this despicable and ugly action.
We demonstrate against the Zionist project presented by Al Saud, who took an action that is irrelevant to Islam or humanity.